Hi, I'm Brian Dickerson. I'm a wildlife biologist with the Rocky Mountain Research Station here in Rapid City, South Dakota. I'm working on a project with the Blackback Woodpecker here in the Black Hills area, as it's been recently petitioned to be listed as threatened or endangered as a distinct population segment. Some genetic work has been done that shows that the birds here in the Black Hills area are not interbreeding with the main population in the boreal forest north of us. The Black-back Woodpecker is a small bird about the size of a robin. It has an all-black back. It specializes in highly disturbed areas of the forest, such as wildfires and mountain pine beetle outbreaks. My role in the project is to support the Rocky Mountain Research Station scientists in the design of the studies that we do and the implementation. I will help mentor or train graduate students that come in and seasonals, as well as participate in the field work. In the field, we do point count surveys where we go to a designated point and passively listen for the bird for 5 minutes and then use a game caller to play a drum call that, you know, we can pick up detections of the bird that we may not have during the passive survey. The most interesting thing about this project is that due to the recent petition, we know that the results of our population estimate here will be used in the decision on whether or not this bird gets listed here in the Black Hills. One of the most interesting times I had researching this bird in the field was a time when me and the scientists that I was working with were out taking observations, and all of a sudden we had 6 blackback woodpeckers just going all around us, and you just don't see that. You know, I've been out in the field researching these birds for 6 years and covering hundreds of miles, and I've never seen anything like that since. It was really cool.